Riftbreaker Ashley, please report. Begin field-based setup.
Good morning, Mr. Riggs.
Good morning, Ashley.
We should go out and explore the area.
There's a large hostile infestation nearby.
Kill it before it kills us.
We should build up our base as quickly as possible.
Let's place it close to a carbonium deposit.
Crafting complete. Base is under attack.
We're ready for them.
Ashley, use the rift portal to jump to the mining base. Rift jump successful.
Bien, bonsoir à tous, en fait, on va continuer la partie de la Le réveil est difficile, les amis. On va se refaire avec un petit café. Regarde. C'est ce qu'on voulait. Que je fasse un petit truc, genre, pour faire des œuvres d'art. On va faire ça, c'est des sets. On va faire ça. Et puis, on fait ça. On va faire les machins et les trois piquets là. Et mettre, des trigos en tête là. Pour faire un sort de réseau local pour les arrêter. Mais tout ça, ça va prendre du temps, ça va prendre du temps. Voilà, pas de souci. Ça, c'est l'avant-dernière, je pense. Et après, l'avant-dernière, ça sera le combat final. Et là, on va faire trois batailles.
We have power shortages. Connect more power plants.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
Je ne sais pas si je le ferai, mais Merde. Donc on verra. Bon, ça c'est un conseil de vidéo après de mon successeur. Et mon successeur, on verra. Et ça c'est ça là, du carbonium et du sérodium. Voilà. C'est un pari sans, c'est sur la sérodium et du carbonium. Bah, voilà ça. Voilà ça, c'est parfait. Alors là, si pour l'article du jour, bah alors là, c'est une question. Donc ça suralimenté, il semble. Ouais, c'est l'uranium aussi. Et ouais, du personnage alimenté pour l'entretien. Il faut. Donc ça va être trois modes. Ça pourrait être. Et les modes, ouais, c'est bon. Ok, là, c'est qu'on peut faire, mais ça. Voilà. Ça, c'est très. Mais bon. J'ai pas mal de choses. Là, on peut mettre. On va faire un peu de temps. Et ça, je crois que c'est quelque chose à faire dans le jeu actuel, dans la survie. C'est le jeu. Voilà, dans les films. On peut le faire, on se fait bon, c'est un peu plus ça. Ça ressemble à pas mal, là. J'ai pas encore de mon fou pour aller voir le système, mais c'est pas mal. Ok. Là, ça, comme ça.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
Voilà, on peut imaginer comme ça, mais.
A large group of creatures is gathering near our base. Prepare for an incoming attack.
Voilà, il est en train de partir. Je vais faire un peu.
Race is under attack. Our base is low. Danger! A hostile swarm is moving in on our base. They are almost upon us. One of our energy connectors has been destroyed. Tower destroyed.
Okay.
Base is under attack. One of our portals has been destroyed. An energy connector has been destroyed. One of our buildings has been destroyed.
Base is under attack. One of our engine mentors has been destroyed. One of our buildings has been destroyed. One of our portals has been destroyed. All destroyed. An energy connector has been destroyed. Base is under attack. There is a breach in our walls. A building has been destroyed.
Technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting.
Base is under attack. Research completed. All destroyed.
Base is under attack.
Some buildings don't have enough power. It looks like some of these creatures' attacks are originating from a common point near our base.
Interesting. We should go and investigate that area. Yeah.
La culture très grande. Il y a bien fait, hein, là.
There is a lot of them inside. This might be difficult. Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out.
Technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting. Your mission stopped them from gathering in this area and improve our chances of survival.
Every bit helps.
A quantum gate stabilizer construction in progress.
We can't rush this building. I wouldn't want to get scrambled walking through an unstable
room.
Would anyone want that?
I guess no one would want
that. Was that a joke?
Yes, it was supposed to. I guess they didn't program that for you.
I guess they didn't program that for you either. Ha, ha. Fusion field accelerator construction in progress.
This is going to take some time. Let's focus on other tasks.
Hyperparticle condenser construction in progress.
Okay, we're going to have to wait some time for the construction to finish. This is a very complex piece of machinery. Changing. Wind is slowing down. All wind has stopped. Our wind turbines are down. Finally, it's It's a big milestone towards setting up a stable connection back to Earth.
Ashley, we have assembled all of the Wit Station components. We can start preparing the station for the power-up sequence. Walk onto the Wit Station to initiate a complete diagnostics check of all of the station's subsystems.
The wind is coming back. Wind power is returning to normal.
Our base is low on power.
Going to need three primary ingredients to power up the portal. A starting charge that's going to initiate the sequence, a stable flow of supercharged plasma for the liftgate, and coolant to stabilize the station during the process. This shouldn't be that difficult with the infrastructure we already have in place.
Station diagnostics complete. Portal gate structure check. Okay. Power couplings check. Okay. Fusion field accelerator plasma conduits check. Okay. Hyperparticle condenser capacitor flux. Okay. Quantum gate stabilizer magnetron check. Error. Magnetic field unstable.
Oh no. We should have expected this. This planet's magnetic field is not behaving in a normal way. We won't be able to get off the planet if we don't stabilize the magnetic field around the Earth station.
We can stabilize the magnetic field by constructing additional magnetic field stabilizers around the Wit Station.
Is there a problem with
this? Yes, we can do that, but this complicates the process significantly. Magnetic stabilizers require a lot of resources to be built. They use a lot of energy themselves. They require cooling. And we will have to place them around the portal, but not too close to each other.
Ugh. We can
We might also have to rearrange the building's power station to make all of this possible. Well, as someone once said, we're not doing this because it's easy, but because it's hard. Let's get to work.
We have power shortages. Connect more power plants.
Technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for
danger. Enemy creatures are closing in. Get ready to fight.
Base is under attack.
Thank you.
An energy connector has been destroyed. One of our walls has been destroyed.
Okay.
Their humidity is rising. It's going to rain in a moment.
It's raining. It will decrease the output from solar panels until it stops. The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development. The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development.
Research completed.
The rain is over. Base is under attack.
Our base is low on power.
The ground is shaking. It looks like an earthquake is coming.
Wait.
The earthquake is over. It looks like it unearthed an object near its
epicenter.
Magnetic stabilizers are in place and operational. I am rerunning diagnostics on the quantum gate stabilizer. All systems check. Magnetic field stabilized. Quantum magnetron operational.
That's great. We can move forward with the rest of the preparations.
Ashley, we have finished all of the necessary preparations for the Rift Station power sequence.
It wasn't easy, but we're there. It's hard to believe that we're finally approaching the moment of powering up the Rift.
Please keep in mind that once we start the power sequence, it is going to need some time to finish. We will have to maintain a stable flow of all of the required resources during that time. The starting charge is only enough to initiate the Rift Station power sequence. The energy consumption of the station is going to be extremely high during the entire process. Please make sure that our energy grid can handle that strain before starting the procedure.
We should build up additional reserves of supercharged plasma and coolant in liquid storages. If the Rift Station power-up sequence is interrupted, then we will have to cool off the station and restart the entire process.
The Rift Station is going to emit an enormous amount of high-frequency energy waves. We've already aggravated the local fauna with our actions. These emissions will be going out in a very large radius, so they will alarm all of the potentially aggressive creatures within kilometers of our base. We have to prepare for the strongest attack that we've ever seen. We have to make sure that our base is secured from all directions.
This is going to be our final battle on Galatea 37. Let's make sure that we are ready before we push the button.
Oh. New technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction.
Research completed.
Attack.
buildings are available for construction. Been developed. New blueprints are available for
research completed.
Storm. It's going to disable a lot of equipment.
The Ion Storm has started. All sensors are down. A lot of our equipment has been disabled. We have to wait until the storm passes.
Technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting. technology has been developed.
Everything is getting back to normal. Thankfully, this didn't last long. A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting.
The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development.
Yeah.
The technology queue is empty.
The technology queue is idle. Select new technologies for development.
Bonjour à tous, bienvenue sur le groupe. Et puis, à la prochaine.